7 years old when I got my first pair. And I stepped outside and I was like, Mama, this air bubble right here, it's gonna make me feel.